those pictures. You saw how I set it up and how I do it. Now I'm gonna go change and get ready for the gym. All right, let's go. Yes, yes, I am putting my shoes on in the kitchen because I don't know. So you guys just saw me take progress pictures for Coach. I had to send them in to him today. The reason being is because Thursday I check in with him, and Thursdays, and I did this Thursday and he gave me a refeed, which was a little one. It was only 75 more carbs for the day. And then yesterday, Friday, I sent him pictures again, progress pictures, and he asked me how I was feeling. I told him I felt bloated. Usually that happens with refeeds for me. The day after, I feel really bloated. Then send me pictures on Saturday morning and let me know how you feel. So I sent them to him. I definitely feel a whole lot better today than yesterday, which is normal. Like, I know that's how refeeds work for me usually in my body. And so, and today I had a new low weigh-in of 95.2, so it's good. Right now I'm gonna go ahead and make breakfast, just the usual pro oats, eat, and then head to the gym, and then I'll take you guys through my whole day today of what I'm doing. Don't mind my dog, can you hear her? She's drinking. They drink for like literally like 5 minutes straight. Take you guys through my workout. Just a full day today. Cool, deal. Also, I got a new bowl. It's yellow. It's only a dollar. Parked in the parking lot of the gym. Oh, lighting's not that great here. How about that? So I'm parked in the parking lot of the gym and I feel so blah. I don't know. I just feel really, really tired. And you guys saw me eat breakfast, so it's not even because I don't have any food in my system. I just feel blah. And I didn't want to take pre-workout because I was going to meet my mom at Starbucks to show her my pictures from my photo shoot. Finally. I know. I've been slacking on sharing those with her. But, so I didn't want to take pre-workout because I didn't want to over-caffeinate myself today, because that sometimes happens to me. If I drink too much caffeine, one, my anxiety like spikes up. Two, I get nauseous. And so, yeah, I didn't want to do that. So I didn't take pre-workout. But I've been sitting here for like a good 10 minutes trying to find the strength to like get out and get in there. But so I decided to tell my mom, let's meet up now. And then I'll come to the gym after I've had my coffee. Because she's buying me coffee. Maybe. Maybe I'll treat her. I'm just going to treat her, actually. Sounds like a plan. So, I'm gonna head to Starbucks now. All right, so I just got to Starbucks. So, you guys will get to meet my mom. Goodness. goodness gracious. I don't think I need anything from my purse. Okay. She said she's already here, so. No one's gonna get it for you. Hello. Guys, this is my mom. Say hi.
Hi.
Life. Give me life.
Wake you up.
I just heard back from Coach. He said to leave my macros the same. Yeah. And struggling a little bit. But that's normal. He said energy is to go down. Less body fat means less energy. I'm okay with that. Alright, keep it going. Calories done. Now I'm off to go home and eat. Upload some of this footage for today to get started on editing this. I will be showing you guys my lunch. Cool. Sorry, it's because the sun is like so bright.
Because they made me who I am. Like, if you have a goal,
and you're just kind of lackadaisically going at it, you're not going to reach it.
Look at how big this is.
That gym session that you don't want to do helps you get towards your goal, then you have to do it. And so you could be, I would either be for sure a wolf. Like, wolves are my spirit animal, like, to my core. A wolf.
Our gym has like a smoothie place called In the Raw, I think. But I found this. They had this. So I really wanted to try it before I even purchase it. So it's pretty cool that they had a little sample size. Macros are just about the same as regular peanut butter. But since it says protein almond butter spread, it has protein, so it's a little bit more. So, I'm only gonna account for half of the little package because I can't afford the 16 grams of fat right now. The only reason is because I have peanut butter for my oatmeal tonight for dinner. So, let's see. I'm gonna try this. And I have a rice cake to put it on top of. You guys will see what I think of it. Birthday cake. The girl that works at the little smoothie place said that it's pretty good, so we'll see. I told her I was gonna hold her up to that, so the next time I see her. Let's see if it really tastes like birthday cake. It says knead, tear, and then spread. So we'll knead it. And half is gonna be 18 grams. Well, it's a little liquidy. Oh. That feels about like half. Oh my gosh, it smells good. Literally smells like birthday cake. Oh my gosh, look at how much I got. That's 18 grams. That's a whole lot. It's freaking awesome. I'm just gonna lick the spoon and let you know if it really tastes like birthday cake. I'm kind of excited. It really does. Let's see. It really does taste like birthday cake. That's pretty cool. So that's gonna be my snack right now before I head to the grocery store. Pretty good. I definitely would recommend this. I'll show you guys what I'm making for dinner. First thing first, egg whites, because breakfast for dinner, semi. Plus, I needed to hit some protein. So these are almost done. This is gonna be 138 grams of egg white. Right. So there's that. I'm gonna put some ketchup on this. Infamous reduced sugar because it's only one carb for serving. All right, and two pieces of toast, two breads, I should say. One of them's gonna have jelly on it, and the other one's just to eat it with my eggs. Now, I do weigh out my bread so it's exactly the macros. Each slice it weighs 26 grams, so 52 for two. And then I save the edges for Dan.
I should have really toasted the bread, huh? Made toast and jelly. It's okay. I'm not too worried about it. All right, so I'm gonna eat this and then I'm gonna make the other half of my dinner when I'm done because I like the other stuff nice and warm. That's all it is. So I really enjoy breakfast for dinner. So this is what I'm gonna end my night with, is a bowl of oatmeal with protein, chocolate protein in it, some strawberries that I already cut up. It's 90 grams. And then I'm gonna put peanut butter. And then I picked this up. They had it at the that little smoothie spot at the gym as well. And I've heard, where's the little, it's up here, maple glazed donut. I've heard good things about it, so here's a review for you guys. Let you know if it's good. And I'm only going to do half because that's all I can squeeze into my macros today. And Dan's going to eat the other half because he wants to try it. Alright, so you guys will see what I think of it. Now these are 60 grams, so I'm going to chop it in half and give myself 30 grams. Let's see how accurate this bar is. It says one bar is 60 grams. Look what it looks like. Looks like the glaze on top of a donut. 65, 66, they give you six extra. Try to cut it in the middle. Look at the middle of it. Okay, that's 30. It even smells like a maple donut. Mm-hmm. It has a texture of a protein bar, but definitely tastes like a maple sugar. Is that what it is? No, maple glazed donut. Pretty good. I would definitely recommend this too. Two for two tonight, guys. Now I'm gonna like cut it into pieces and put it on top of the oatmeal. With the oatmeal being hot, I hope it makes it nice and gooey and warm. Sort of like if I was to microwave a maple glazed donut. Gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. Get creative. Trick your brain into thinking you're eating the real thing. But a healthier version, I guess, kind of, right? And it's nice and soft. Definitely good. So when I had the refeed, I did marshmallows as carb fillers, meaning just because they're, you know, just carbs, no fats, no protein. And since Coach just increased my carbs, that's what I went ahead and filled my carbs with. And what I did is I put the marshmallows into my oatmeal and they melted and it was so good. Protein, already know. I'm just gonna use a spoon because it's only 7 grams that I use. Oh, it's nice and steamy. It's steaming up my lens. Strawberries. Whoops. So I cut them into little slices and put them in here. And then peanut butter on top, and I'll show you guys final product. There we go. All right. There you have it. Well, that's gonna be and dinner, I guess you could say. I'm gonna finish off my macros with this and then go to bed. I'm gonna go ahead and take a taste. Oh my gosh, it did melt the... So that's going to go ahead and conclude today. It looks like it turned into a full day of eating, so you guys will definitely see the macros across your screen so you guys can see how I hit my macros. Also, please like the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to watch more to come. And once again, thank you for watching today, guys. See you later. Bye.